The Ardra continent, once of the realm of Lapis. Long have tales of the crystals centered upon this land, where nations struggled ceaselessly for a chance at supremacy. Though small and surrounded by more powerful nations, the Kingdom of Leonis maintained its presence thanks to an ancient ring bestowed upon the kingdom by the Winged One. The ability to summon and command visions, thoughts and emotions made manifest, was indeed a palpable military threat to the other kingdoms. Repeated brushes with cruel fate, however, quietly eat away at the bonds that keep the kingdom intact. Now, upon whom will the resplendent crystals smile in this land of rivaling warlords?
This must be the village.
Nervous, brother.
What of you, Stern? Not actually enjoying this, are you?
If vanquishing monsters means an opportunity to accompany you to the field, then yes. The castle walls are stifling.
Is that so?
There will be time for words later. Foes, bombs are in our midst.
Brother.
Prepare yourselves.
I'll cut you down with this fairy blade. I'll protect everyone.
So you really intend to fight?
Well done, brother.
All I did was...
Lord Mont, it is just as your brother says.
Now it is just a matter of how to gain more experience with the ring.
The vision has vanished.
It seems that you have yet to master its power.
You tell it true, Lord Stern. Now, let us return to the castle. The road home should provide ample opportunity for combat training.
Run into monsters here.
Protect Lady Mushery.
What is all this ruckus?
Monsters have appeared. But worry not, my queen. We shall eliminate them post haste.
What timing? I was looking for a reason to get some fresh air. Leave this to me. I shall teach you everything about the ways of war.
Ancient.
Let us journey onward, for better or worse. Is something the matter, Schutzelt?
Worry not. I shall handle these ruffians in short order.
I do so miss our castle. I know. It's for the good of the kingdom.
My sympathies, my lady.
If only I'd been born a man. Then I could rush headlong into battle with you.
That is quite enough.
Then I shall ask you but one question. You dare stand in the way of Lady Mashuri's care?
I do not answer to you.
I see. Then there's but one explanation. You lot are from Leonis, are you not?
In that case, may the Leonisians bear your enmity! A report from the border, sire. A brigade is under attack by bandits near the border of Horn.
Bandits?
Father, allow me!
No, I will be the one to go.
But why? Do you believe me incapable?
Do not be so quick to seek glory.